Detroit police looking for two people who shot at a woman while trying to steal her car. This happened on the city's west side. It happened last Thursday on Tyerman. Police say they pulled up in a red sedan. They walked towards the woman's car, which was left running in her driveway. The woman came out of her house to confront them, and that's when one of them shot at her. No word on if she was hurt. If you do have any information about the incident, call Detroit police.